of these ones look nice.
Wow. My name's Victoria, and I've come here today to find my dream dress.
Yeah, I like that one.
I've not tried any dresses on, so I'm not quite sure how it's going to work today. But I do know what I like.
Good morning, ladies. Hello.
Hello.
I'm David Emmanuel. This is Jasmine.
Hello, Jasmine.
I'm looking for my bride. Which one?
Oh,
hello, darling.
Hello.
Pleased to meet you. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Who have you brought?
So this is my friend Amy.
Hello, darling.
This is my friend Grace. My nan Carol. My mum Dawn.
Hello.
And this is my mum's partner Tracy.
Hi. Pleased to meet you. Yeah. Your man, is he wonderful?
Yeah, he is.
What does he do?
He's a builder.
Right. Yeah. Bricks and mortar?
Bricks and mortar.
What's the stuff?
My fiancé is Bill. I used to work in a local pub and we met each other then. We've been together 7 years. We never thought that we'd get married. But yeah, we sat down one night and we said, oh, shall we get married? And that was how it was.
Where's it going to happen?
It's at St Mary's Church in Stapleford Tawney.
I'm coming in a horse and carriage. It's going to be traditional, but also with a vintage feel.
Give me an idea of what you think vintage is.
I don't really know.
Okay. Yeah, ladies, it's vintage, is it?
Simple.
Yeah.
With added...
details, some details.
Embroidery, like traditional.
But not too many sequins. No. Not too many sequins.
Not
too
much... overpowering.
Well, they seem to know what they want.
I think they know more than me.
My dress, I want it to be... it's going to be... I don't really know.
What sort of budget are we looking at?
Up to 2,500.
That's a great budget. Yeah. So, darling, we need you to go off to the dressing room. That way. This bride doesn't know what she wants. She mentioned the word vintage, but she doesn't know what vintage means. The only good thing about it is the budget's great. I'm a bit lost at the moment. This is going to be a case of trial and error.
I tell you what might be quite nice, David. This one. It is simple.
But you see, it might be too elaborate for her. We've got to start somewhere.
Yeah.
Hello, darling. How are you?
Hello.
What's your initial reaction to this?
Yeah, I don't like it.
At all?
No. I don't like the sweetheart, and I don't like this. No? Okay.
Go on. What's your initial reaction to this?
I like the shape of the dress.
Yeah.
But I don't like this detail.
The lace.
Yeah.
In that case, see what you think about this one.
That is beautiful, but it's not like wowed me.
This has got a vintage feel about it.
Yes.
I think this silhouette could work for you.
I don't really like it on the hanger, but I'm just going to give it a go. I mean, I just wanted to keep an open mind.
I think this is going to be one of the toughest brides we've done.
I don't like it. I want it quite high.
Yeah.
And then like cap sleeve or like a halter neck. I don't want all this out.
Oh, well, that's new information to me. You didn't tell me this.
We're waiting and she's not coming out, and I know why. Knowing Victoria, she's just saying I don't like the dress. She's not giving it the chance.
Is there anything at all that you like about
this? No, nothing.
Okay. Do you still want to show them all?
Not really.
I think we've got to be very patient today because it could be a long day.
I want your honest opinion. Darling, what are we thinking about this?
To be honest, I'm not too sure about the ruffles.
Mm-hmm.
Like, it's got the higher neck that I said about.
Yeah.
But I still got that thing in my head of the toilet roll holder.
In that case, if you wanted more...
I love that.
Oh!
Yeah, I love it. The detail at the top, it's got straps. Although I said I didn't want it really blingy and over the top, I quite like that this top bit is quite in your face,
mm-hmm.
and then it does go down to very plain.
Great.
It's really not simple, this dress. Not the sort of the dress that I thought I'd be having, but I'm really excited to try this dress on.
Is this our bride? Yes, it is. What are you feeling? What are you feeling?
I hate it.
You hate it?
I don't like the thin strap.
You don't like the thin
strap? No, and I don't like this.
I mean, it was a very big shock, a really big shock, when I put it on in the dressing room because I thought it was everything I wanted, and clearly it's not.
It's like you've got tutu on.
Yeah, it is. That's what it is. This is definitely not the dress.
OK, fine!
I thought I knew what I wanted, but I actually don't know where to go from here.
This is not it.
No.
At all.
I don't think I'm ever going to be able to find my wedding dress.
That here comes the bride. Look at your eyes. How do you feel?
Feels like
a dress. Oh, darling, you just gonna all up
to me. It's a dress that I didn't think that I would really like.
I would never have picked this dress without David being there. But it has got the high neckline. It has got the cap sleeves that I wanted.
I feel like this is the dress.
Ooh. You ready to face them?
can't say.
Spin round, come on.
That's beautiful.
Well, David's picked the best dress for you. It has all the qualities of what you wanted.
Mum, are you agreeing?
Oh, she just looks stunning. Absolutely
don't
stunning.
Don't cry, she start me off.
Yeah. You look absolutely beautiful. I'm so sorry.
In this dress, she is so confident. I think this is the dress.
How much, David, have I got to pay for her stunning dress?
Absolutely. Where are we, Jasmine?
This dress is by Ronald Joyce, and it comes in £1,327.
Way under budget.
Oh, I love it.
The dress itself looks like it's actually been made for Victoria by David Emmanuel.
Wow. Yeah.
One question to ask you. Are you going to say yes to the dress?
I'm
going
to say yes to the dress.
David and Jasmine have been absolutely amazing. I don't think I could find the dress without them today. This is not the dress that I thought I was going to be walking out with, but I'm really, really ecstatic and I'm ready to get married.